I'm trying to do airline humor because I feel like not enough comics do airline humor. So it's important to me to bring it back.
Late night, it's a red-eye flight. My pillow ready, gonna try and sleep tight. But there's a small problem between me and sleep. The baby next to me in his seat. And his liftoff happens, so do my nightmares. Cause this baby next to me has got his eyes full of tears. Now this baby has been crying for an hour and change. We all want him to be quiet, and I think I know a way. Would someone throw this baby off this plane? You can make another one.